Hi, I'm Daksh.
And I'm Disha.
Today, we are going to be talking about consumer rights.
Purchasing is a day-to-day activity, but many of us are cheated by the sellers every day in one or the other way. So the government has made consumer rights established by the law.
Consumer rights. There are mainly six consumer rights: right to safety, right to be informed, right to choose, right to be heard, right to seek redressal, and right to consumer education.
Consumer awareness. They should be aware of their rights under the Consumer Protection Act and should practice the same in case of need. They should be well aware of the product they are buying, should act as a cautious consumer while purchasing the product.
If in case a product is found of anything false or not satisfactory, a complaint should be filed. A consumer should check for the standard marks that have been introduced for the authenticity of the quality of the product, like the ISI or hallmark, etc.
In India, there are mainly three agencies of consumer forums: district forum, state commission, and national commission.
The Consumer Protection Bill 1986 was passed by the both houses of parliament, and it received the assent of the president on 24 December 1986. We thank our school management for giving us this opportunity to talk about consumer rights.
Thank you.